yourself in here, Miss Jordan. All right, so you finally get to see mi casa. What you think?
It's cozy.
It's cozy. Mm-hmm. Right. Man, you know, I had such a great time tonight. That event was everything, you know?
Yeah, so did I. But I had one too many glasses of wine.
Jordan, come on. One too many glasses, really? Mm-hmm. You only had one glass.
Yeah, but trust me, that one glass was more than enough. More than that, and I'm a completely different person.
Okay, fair enough. Well, I'm happy that you stuck to your guns and you only had one glass of wine.
Right.
You look very beautiful tonight, by the way.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm sorry, where's my manners? Are you thirsty? Would you like water, coffee, tea, or...
Coffee, that would be nice.
You sure?
Yes, thank you.
All right, one coffee coming right up. Hey, Jordan, can you get that for me?
Sure.
Yoka. Oh. Miss Trey here?
Tracy? Yes, come on in.
I didn't have any.
Damn, cuz, where you been at? I've been calling you all day. Yo, me and the guys were thinking about going to see the Lakers game down at Suite 4102. I was trying to see if you wanted to go.
Man, I didn't get no call from you.
Yeah, I wouldn't either if I was here with this hot piece of ass.
Oh, chill.
Excuse me?
This ain't no hot piece of ass, all right? This is Jordan Williams. Jordan Williams, you know, the one I was telling you about.
Okay. Okay.
Jordan, this is my cousin Zen Jordan. But everybody calls him X.
No, everybody calls him X. So, this is the one you've been having all the wet dreams about?
My cousin has a weird sense of humor, as you can see.
Yeah, very.
Oh, my phone been on silent all that time.
Yeah, I told you I called you.
10 times? I just have to, hold on 1 second. Max. Whoa, slow down. What happened? What? All right, no. We gotta take care of that right now. Yes, right now. Can you take, I'm sorry. I really have to take this. I'll be right back. Okay. Hello? What happened?
What's up?
No, thank you. I don't drink liquor.
Okay, more for me. Something else?
No. And actually, can you put that out? You are in someone else's home.
Excuse me, Miss Uptight.
Oh, now I'm uptight. First I was a hot piece of booty. And you know what? You're a jerk.
You being a bitch.
What? You know what? I'm not even going to dignify that with a response. I don't use foul language, but if I did, I would tell you to kiss my derriere.
Kiss my derriere.
Oh, you are so childish. I really despise people like you.
People like me? Explain. What is people like me?
An arrogant jerk who doesn't take life seriously. But why am I even wasting my time? You're probably not even educated enough to know any better. You're probably still trying to pursue a career in music.
Actually, I am.
Typical.
Is it also typical that I'm pursuing a career in music because I'm an entertainment lawyer? That I also graduated top of my class from Wharton University?
I didn't know.
Yeah, you wouldn't know. All the books you read, and you still judge a book by its cover. But I do know people like you. I work with them all the time.
And what are people like me?
Stuck up. Look at you. You can't even sit comfortably here on a couch. Look, you're not living the life you want to live. You're living a life people expect you to live. Miss, oh no, I don't drink alcohol because it's unladylike. No, you want to drink bad as hell. See, I don't know who told you you had to be that way, but you're not happy. You know it takes way more energy to be somebody you're not than to just be yourself.
Yeah, May I have some of that? What is that?
You know, my little Henny. Oh, I'm sorry. Hennessy.
Well, it's a little strong for my first time.
It's cool. You'll get used to it. Here you go. Relax. Don't it feel good just to chill and relax?
Yes, it does. May I try that?
You know it's THC in this, right?
Couldn't hurt.
Okay, go ahead. You gotta hit the little button before you inhale. Okay. Oh, you're pulling too hard. You gotta, no, try it again. Listen, hit the button, then inhale. Not too deep. Okay. There you go. Ain't that much better? Okay, you holding it all up now. Damn, baby. Save me some. Where you pulling that? Look like you done this before.
High school. I was kind of a rebel.
So why'd you change?
You seem to get more when you're this way.
So you telling me you'd rather be successful and miserable?
Are you successful?
I am. Better.
Where's your wife?
I don't have a wife. Who's inquiring? So where's your dude? Oh, he in the office, right?
Oh, no. He's not my dude. I mean, he's nice, but he's not...
A little stuck up?
No, he's not...
He's not what?
He's not...
Tell me, he's not what?
He's not you.
Hey, sorry about that, but... what was going on here? Jordan, what...